New at 11, demanding answers from the school board. Outraged parents tonight want to know why their local school could be on the chopping block. News5's Terry Daniels is live with the district's decision. Terry?
Well, Jack, it was 2 years ago when they were actually told they would be getting a brand new school building. But tonight, some folks in Price Hill went to the Cincinnati Public School Board meeting trying to keep their current school from being closed.
The meeting started with singing from the choir at Covedale Elementary School. But it turned more confrontational when parents and grandparents of students from Quebec Heights Elementary accused the board of lying.
They promised that they were going to build us a new school, and we were expecting it, and they're just now telling us, like, on the 5th of this month. That's a little late, and I just don't understand why they waited so long to tell somebody.
To save our children's school, that they deserve it. Don't throw them under the bus.
CPS Superintendent Mary Ronan recommended the closing, saying the state refused to co-fund a new school.
The district has declining enrollment, and the Ohio School Facilities Commission has said they won't fund the building because we don't need that many seats.
And she says Quebec, built in the 60s, has been an academic emergency for the last 5 years. The students would be transferred to Carson or Reese Price Elementary, two of five remaining schools in Price Hill, all part of a new reality.
This is the first of just many difficult decisions we're going to have to make.
Several board members actually apologized to those at the meeting calling about the miscommunication. No formal decision was made tonight about the Quebec Heights. However, also they didn't change the superintendent's recommendation, which is for closing the school. We'll let you know when that happens. If and when it does, it wouldn't take place until the next school year. Guys, back to you.